Texas is actually doing a lot of cool things right now. Dallas is just plain amazing. I just got back from there, and everywhere the Texas Department of Transportation are building new freeway interchanges and widening roads, it looks like what Los Angeles must have looked like back in the 1970s.